Hi, this is a video for the Moto G Stylus 5, and I'm pretty much just doing a test for the quality right now. I have it on spot color, and I have the light on. I'm trying to show you the highest quality that's on here. Every other quality is like blurry, pretty much, for me. I paid $247. I know it's got to let this list it for $299. And so I'm basically trying to figure out, just like you, trying to figure out if this is going to be good enough for your quality. So I'm having second doubts whether this is going to be good enough for my YouTube quality or not. But let me know what you think. Okay, I'm just going to show you some clips of quality throughout my trailer. And I still got to test outside, so there'll be another video maybe. And I still got 14 days to return this. Well, 13, because I got it yesterday. So, yeah, hopefully I'm happy with it. Because I thought this was going to be like... excuse me. I thought this was going to be way over the top compared to my other phone for all my other videos on YouTube. But, you know, it's slightly better. So, I guess it's better than nothing, but, you know. Alright, so, tell me what you think. Fucking bro, just... This is bullshit. I think I failed myself by getting this fucking phone. Quality is not all that fantastic. Cost. It does. Fucking cost. And I ain't got thousands of fucking dollars. Shit cost me $200. That's a $300 phone. So, cost me $257. It was either that option was $700 fucking dollars. only too late, so. Alright, this is the blurry mode right here. I'm testing this out to see if this might be better. Now I'm gonna go ahead and switch it to color on. And sorry for all the swearing. I'm just very upset right now because I feel like, you know, alright, this ain't gonna cut it. This probably ain't gonna cut it from my YouTube channel. I don't know. You let me know if this is good enough quality or not, because. Just take this back and just save up to get a fucking 4K device or something. Seriously, because quality is everything, you know what I'm saying? Like, alright, so I did this. This is color spot or whatever that's supposed to mean. I think it's supposed to help the color look sharper, but. That's gonna look like on YouTube. Alright, so we just move it around a little bit. This phone does not do good on dark lighting at all. It doesn't. It does very terribly. No, we're looking at it on here, it looks okay. It looks okay. Now it is slightly better than the phone I used to have. It is slightly better. Alright. Let me see what else they got. Tripod here. I'm right up underneath the light, so I think that helps it having lighting and shit, you know. So let's just change colors. I don't like that factor. That's some other room here. I'll see what happens. I'll try to put this video up and, you know, see for myself if you guys tell me if this is better. I mean, is this a step up or not really?